On Monday, Xiomara Castro claimed victory in the Honduran presidential election. The first female president of Honduras represented the leftist Free Party, defeating conservative National Party candidate Nasrias Forah. Castro campaigned on rooting out this pervasive corruption, proposing a UN-backed commission to investigate charges. Castro's administration is likely to push a socialist agenda, including a universal basic income, consumer subsidies, and funding for social programs. Additionally, Castro plans to create a constituent assembly to rewrite the national constitution. Providing economic opportunity for the working class will likely pose a challenge to the Castro administration due to the heavy debt burden left by the previous administration. Expect Castro to seek help from the IMF, already having begun negotiations with the hope of attaining lower debt payments without raising taxes.